WiCCA, as the old craft, is a religion that teaches connections to nature and more importantly to the forces behind nature. Its purpose is, in part, to align an individual with the flow of energy on this plane and to teach rapport with deity. Participating in the seasonal rites attunes a person to nature's vibration. From this arises an increase in psychic abilities. If you have ever been around animals in the wild, you can tell they are sensing things well beyond what their five senses reveal to them. It becomes the same for us when we share the religion of nature with these untamed creatures. By seeking an understanding of divinity within the ways of nature, we establish an unspoken communication with the creators. As we come to know the old ways, we encounter and embrace the polarities of the Great Spirit, Goddess and God. Out of this we develop a reverence for them and establish a rapport. Every ripple of energy causes a response, whether that energy is in the form of a prayer or a ritual. In essence, the craft is a system of learning how to work with these ripples. This is the art or craft of our magic. The craft is a system of spiritual development as well. It teaches us to walk in balance. We learn that everything connects and shares a relationship with everything else. What we do to the earth and to each other, we do to ourselves. The old ways teach reverence for life and the indwelling spirit, helping prepare us to someday dwell within the spiritual realms that await us, once we are free from the cycle of rebirth here in the physical dimension. The old ways teach alignment, and this extends to how we function as both physical and spiritual beings within the world of nature. Alignment also means becoming of the same vibration or frequency. Like attracts like in a metaphysical sense. From the perspective of the old craft, celebrating the seasonal rites bathes one in the energy tides of nature. Through this union we become like nature, meaning we attain a harmonious resonance with her ways. To attain such a vibration joins us with all that is natural and free, undeveloped and untamed. In this sense we are then of the same spirituality as a soaring hawk or a beautiful bounding stag. In effect, we share the same religion or spirituality through this connection. We see in nature that deity is the one creator and maintainer of all that is. In an attempt to perceive it and communicate with it, we personify it as a goddess and a god. The god and goddess of Wiccan theology are essentially opposite aspects or polarities of the divine source of all things. In other words, they are those aspects of divinity which we can isolate as active and receptive, electrical and magnetic, masculine and feminine, etc. Look at all the names of gods and goddesses employed over countless generations, and you will see the many ways in which humankind has tried to connect in an intimate way with divinity. There is much debate in modern Wicca as to what deity is, how we relate to it, and how we are part of it. In ancient times, deities were personal gods and goddesses, perceived as beings who were conscious of us, caring and providing for our needs.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.